Alrighty, welcome back to our gamers. This is the Rats Cast. Seb right here, as always, coming to you once more from No Man's Sky. Now, I've been playing a lot of this game offline or off camera. I really wasn't expecting to make a whole show of this just because, I mean, really, all you're doing is just going from planet to planet, exploring. The various flora and fauna and the creatures and mining, and there's really not a lot to this game. But it is a whole heck of a lot of fun. It is definitely very, very enjoyable. And I have been just really enjoying myself to no end. Not spending a lot of hours on this. A lot more time than I thought I was going to. And it's just been an absolute joy to play this game, and I really do like it a lot. And so I thought that I would show you guys where I am currently in the game. Okay, so before we upgrade our ship, our suit here, let me show you. I got a new ship. This is it. 22 slots. Spend a pretty penny on it. I've not regained my money from earlier, but I got a lot of nice new technology. My weapon is also, or my multi-tool is also changed drastically. Brand new weapon there, 17 slots. Lots of new stuff, including this wonderful plus 5 on top of the plus 3 on top of the plus 1. So, doing some serious damage there. Also, the speed of my multi 2 has been increased quite a bit. And then I have my launcher grenades and this bonus to give it additionals. Now, my suit, on the other hand, 30 slots at current. As you can see, I got a lot of stuff. I got two specialty helm bits for breathing underwater. And this one actually has a thing for absorbing gas. I have this for toxics, which I was on a toxic planet, and now I have one for radiation, which is really good. Got the standard shield, and of course I got this to increase my life support. So it goes down much slower, which is really, really nice. And I got the boost here for the health pack as well. And then, of course, my stamina increase. So there we are. This is another reason why I haven't been making as much money as I normally would have, because I've been spending a lot of money on upgrading my suit. Okay, now I am heading towards that crash ship. There's a lot of gold on this planet, and nickel. That's what the other one is. honestly, in gold and emerald, the way you want to go there. Highly sought after items. And I haven't found a quite large opponent. There's no one right there, there's no one right there. Summons. Another gold there. And two more there. And two more there. Oops. There we go. Which is a little farther than I wanted to be, but that's okay. Let's check out our new water suit, shall we? Well, right. Yeah, I came quite a distance, didn't I? I need to recharge. As you can see, the beam is a lot longer, stream holds a lot longer before it overheats. I had one rock earlier, it was half, well, it was actually two rocks together, but one half was gold, the other half was, nickel, and I started boring through it, moving around, and I didn't realize that it was nickel until afterwards, and I had to go figure out where the gold was, and then cut out the gold rock from the titanium, or from the nickel, so I could just mine straight gold. Okay, sorry guys. Oh. That was in for a moment. Really spacing that over here, sorry guys. Oops, sorry guys. Okay. Not as much gold as I had before, but it'll be enough. Yeah, not exactly the best idea. Pour some of the water. There we go. I can't wait to see what this is, really. Nightmares. I was like 3 minutes. I was shoot.
and life support power low.
Goodness gracious me. I must be a lot more tired than I thought. Bypass entrance. Anything else? Okay. The trace is okay. Now this is merely moving one item over. Start with a 4, next one's 8, so 8's first. 6, there, so 5. There's one that's kind of a mathematical problem situation, gives you which numbers, which is 3. Yeah, which one's next. Now it's either adding or subtracting. So like the one I had was, you know, 1, 2, 6, and so on. Well, because 1 times 1 is 1, and 1 times 2 is still 2. And you get the next number is 3, so 2 times 3 is 6. Hold on. Thank you. Okay, there we go. Well, the nice thing with that is I can take this ship and just repair it. It has pretty much everything I have, with the exception of this. It has a lot of additionals. My only thing is, do I have enough to replace the warp engines, which I do not. I need antimatter, which I don't have. Although I can make antimatter. I would probably need to repair everything. I don't have the stuff to repair everything. I think so. Okay. Those I can't change. I need lots of iron. There we go. I need zinc. And yes, I do need more of this.
Product constructed. Product
already been here. Yeah. Goodness. That's what I wanted to say originally. Yes, I was afraid of. No zinc, no import. No procedures. Everything was just iron. Hey, Booking, sorry, I had my cough, sorry. Would have cried, turn it off. Apologize for that. How are you doing tonight? Yes, I can. We'll mark this on our map so I know where I'm going. There we go. I am sorry, I'm not putting this thing in my mouth, either or anywhere else. Okay, this is another one of those timetable thingies. Two, three, four, five. So we're doing 240 times 6, which would be 1440. Brilliant. Another crash ship. Yes, it is. I don't know if that crash ship is mine or somebody else's. A new crash ship anyways. Whoops. Whoa. Alrighty, well, jeepers creepers. It's actually getting awful right now. I still have to work in the morning. It's only not the morning, afternoon tomorrow. And to sleep, so I am going to end it right here and continue on my journey tomorrow. And as you guys can see, this works. Sorry, checking something real fast. Yeah, in any case, I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna end everything here. I wanna thank everyone to stop by and check out my channel. Like I said, I like this game a lot, but it's not very interesting as far as live streaming. I don't know why a lot of people are getting into this game from live streaming, because it seems kinda weird. It's like, to me, it reminds me of Minecraft. Just, there's a lot of mining, there's a lot of exploring. There's not much of anything else. Because there really isn't anything else you can do. So it seems kind of silly to actually live stream this a lot of the times. But I'll check in and out, just to kind of show you where my progress is at, where I am as far as my, my character, how far am I gotten. I am following the path of Atlas and not going to, and not end it in the universe as quickly as possible. Cause I wanna draw it, I wanna have fun with it, I just wanna see what's going on. And see what rewards that Alice will give me. So, but yeah, it's a really great game, really easy to get lost in, and I'm having a wonderful time playing. So, yeah, we will, be back tomorrow night with more Rats Cast, of course, as always. Not sure what I'm doing yet, but if you guys have any suggestions, let me know. As always, if you have any comments or questions about the games I play, including No Man's Sky, suggestions for upcoming games, or like to join me in the multiplayer games I play, still looking for that team in Overwatch, you can direct message me. By tweeting at TabRat, it's the easy way to get a hold of me. Leaving direct messages on Twitch, of course. And you can find me, or find CyberRat, on PlayStation Network, Steam, Origins, Uplay, and Battle.net, of course. Just shoot me a line, let's get together, let's play some games. You can also leave me a message on my YouTube channel, The Rats Cast, where you can catch most of my past broadcasts. You can also leave lots of comments, questions there. Give me a thumbs up, anything you like. Please subscribe. I am trying to make 100 viewers, and I appreciate you guys very much. Thank you very much for being here and supporting me. It means a lot to me. You can also find The Rats Cast on Facebook. And on a page on Google Plus, just use that hashtag right there, the Ratscast, to find it. Alright, guys, thank you again. Till next time, hopefully we'll see you then. But for now, this is CyberRat signing for now. Goodbye.